that you love me, even if it's fake, cause I don't fucking care. What's going on, guys? It's your boy Potato Pants, and we're back at it again with another Skyrim video. So we left off right here outside of Whiterun, and we're gonna make our way to the Greybeard since he called us. He called for the Dragonborn, so we're gonna make our way all the way to the tallest mountain in Skyrim. So we're gonna take this little shortcut through right here, and what we're gonna do, we're gonna check on the map real fast. We're gonna make our way through this path right here on the marker. As you can see my marker, we're gonna make our way through this path right here to this river. Then we're gonna go through, we're gonna follow the river. Basically, we're gonna follow that river and make our way to right here. No, right here where it says Ivorystead or Iverstead, whatever. And we're gonna make our way all through over here. So we're gonna make a pretty big journey. All we need to do is just follow the river. So yeah, guys, let's start making our way over there. Maybe I should get my horse. I don't think I have a horse anymore. I think we have to walk then. Alright, so we might encounter some bandits on the way over there. I'm not sure yet. But if we do, we'll be ready for them. And look at this. The tallest mountain in Skyrim. This looks absolutely amazing. Look at this. Alright, start running already because I don't want to make this video too long. And I think that's another mod I added right there. It's called something estate. I don't know what it's called, but it's like a small little house for, like, you know, like a little starter house. And it has a pretty cool artifact in there. It has like all the dragon priest masks, if you guys know what that is. Any veteran Skyrim players out here, they probably know what the dragon priests are. And well, all the masks are in there, but you can't really use them though. That's what sucks. Alright, guys. We're gonna take, which way are we gonna take? Yeah, we're gonna take through here, right? Ivorystead is where we're headed. Ivorystead. Alright, we can see a wolf now. Let's take our bow. Look at that shit, right in the fucking dome, guys. Right between the fucking eyes, nice. Alright, let's go check. Let's see what they have. An iron arrow. Alright, nice. Alright, we're gonna make our way through this path right here. And that's the dragon chief right there. That's where we were in the last episode. Just in case you guys didn't watch it. But yeah, guys, we're following the river. I think that's a Khajiit over there. I remember in the Xbox 360 version, there would always be a Khajiit right here. I forgot his name though. Oh, it's not a Khajiit. It's Balbus.
I'm collecting ingredients to bring to the gourmet. He'll think my taste so refined when I offer them to him. You have heard of the gourmet?
I have.
Then you know that gourmet keeps his identity a secret. I'm hoping to discover who he is so I can tell him how he changed my life. For all I know, the gourmet is a woman. You know, I've heard the gourmet is in Skyrim right now.
Cool, cool.
Until next time.
Alright, guys, we're just going higher and higher now. Skyrim really is a pretty big ass place. What do you guys think about it? Oh crap, another pack of wolves. Why are you running away? Nice, right in the throat. Alright, let's harvest him real fast. Alright, we're on the right way. Ivorystead? I can't really say it. Ivorystead or Ivorystead? I don't know. This is going to be a pretty long journey. I remember there's like a little castle somewhere around here. Yeah, I see it from right here. It's over there. You guys see that little land bridge? I think we're going to go fight him real fast. Let's see if I could get that goat over there. I don't know if you guys could see it. Nope. Oh, there's another one. Oh, there's three of them. Why are you running away? That's right, run away. Let's take this wolf pelt.
There's some giants up there, I just know it. I can see the big old bonfire from up here. You came back for more? Get freaking raped. I don't really want to challenge the giants. It's freaking like, they'll fuck you up for good. Like they'll fucking fuck you up. Like, maybe I'll show a little mini clip. I'll upload a little mini clip what happens when a giant kills you. And for any people who haven't played Skyrim, you guys will see what they'll do to you. It's pretty crazy. Alright, can we get this moose right here? Wow. Nope. Didn't get shit. Alright, there's a castle, guys. There's a moose. Let's try to kill it. Nope. We're absolutely trash. There's another one. Nice, look at that. Fuck. Why are these kill cams so satisfying? I don't know, I just like looking at them. I just love it when it happens. Alright, you guys ready to encounter these bandits right here? Valseum Towers.
This here's a toll road, see? You're gonna have to hand over, say, 200 gold if you want to use our road.
Alright. How about let me through and I don't kill you?
Huh. Tough talk for someone who's about to have their guts spilled.
She wants a 1v1. Let's go. Let's pull out this motherfucker right here. One little blow and you're done. You're done, lady. Just one little blow and you were done. Alright, there's more archers up there. Let's try to get them. Alright, just potions right here. Was that a fucking rat? Did I see a fucking rat right now? What the hell? I thought I saw a rat. It's freaking going away. Okay, this is a trap trigger here, so make sure we don't trigger that. Wow. Alright, there we go. Now we can open the chest. Alright, pretty good loot. I'm really digging this enchanted big old axe right here. Is anyone up here? Oh shit. Who the fuck hit me? Oh, there he is. Fuck! Holy crap. That was pretty brutal. Alright, oh shit, there's one more. It's the chief. It's a metal. Oh fuck, we're going low on health. Let's put her this and healing. Damn. Let's take this. Alright, I want to take this too. Alright, I think that's all. I think there's more up there. We'll kill the other guys right now in a bit. Do you want to check if there's any good things? Oh crap, one more up here. Yep. Get wrecked. Alright, we're gonna pull out our bow and arrow. Nice. I think there's one more. Oh, where's he at? Oh, I see him. Sniper right here, guys. You ready? Got him. Alright. Please be a killing cam. Wow, didn't even get him. Wow. Wow. How did I not get him? This guy's a fucking sniper. What? There we go. Look at that shit. Right in the fucking titty. Alright, nice. Alright, we killed the chief already. He didn't really have that much good stuff. The gold. Iron arrow. There should be a chest somewhere around here. I'm waiting for the chest. There's barrels right there. Alright, there's a pickaxe and this crap. Alright, there's a chest right here. We need to lockpick it. Nice. We're starting to carry a lot of stuff, guys. Alright, we leveled up. Let's see what we could get. Let's level up our Magicka. I don't want to level that up. I don't know what to level up, guys. Archery, perhaps? Oh, there we go. Got some new perks. 10%. Nah. Nah. Wait, should we? Let's see what we have for sneak. We could do this again. Let's do this. 25% harder to detect. Right, let's make our way back to where we're going. Or let's just search this place even more. I don't really like reading the books. So, yeah. I think there should be one more chest up here somewhere. There it is, the master chest. Steelhorned helmet. Oh, we need this. It's for minor archery. Alright, that's something good we got. Alright, let's see. We're already wearing that, I think, but this one has an archery enchantment on it. This one has minor archery too, but this one's stronger. Look at that shit. We look lit. Alright, this one increases our archery. Take this book. Oh, hunting bowl burning. We're gonna use this crap. It's a hunting bowl burning. Let's see, where is it at? Let's use this as our main one now and take this one as our favorite. Guys, it's very rainy. I could barely see stuff. I think it's because of that one storm mod I put on where it makes storms like more real. Iron ore vein. Nah, we'll just make our way back. And there's a dude we killed. Guys, it's very rainy. It's probably gonna be kind of hard to make our way through. But we'll manage. We'll see right now. Right through here. We'll just take a little shortcut and jump. You can barely see stuff. That's how rainy it is and foggy. It stopped raining? Now it's sprinkling. Alright, it's all good. What the fuck is that? Why does that look all weird? Okay. It's probably that one mod I added. Like, there's just like so many mods I added, like, I don't even know. Because I added a mod where they add a bunch of falling trees around the world, so it makes it look even more real. But it's probably that, they probably need to fix that. They'll probably update it soon. Everything looks freaking beautiful, guys. Look at this, look, what? That was never there before. That shit's badass right there, that shit's badass. Look at this. That shit's badass. Let me take off the marker. I want to see how it looks without the marker. It's display crosshair. Head opacity, let's take it off. Look how beautiful this looks, guys. Skyrim, guys. This is Skyrim right here. Alright, let's put it back on. But yeah, guys, it looks freaking badass. like that Fallen Tree was never there before. It's the mod that I added. So guys, get mods. Mods make the game fucking badass. Even the little things, it just makes everything look cool. It's worth it, guys. It's worth it. And we just fell off the main road. How stupid are we? I see a spider. One hit. What? This thing's freaking strong. It's coming towards us. One more hit. There we go. I'm not gonna deal with that. Alright, let's go. Look at this, guys. So cool re-exploring everything, you know, from my Xbox 360 and upgraded to the PS4. And look at this. I'm gonna spend so much time in here. I don't know if you guys saw that. That's some frame rate issues right there. Drop the frame rate a little bit. Yeah, it happens sometimes. It's a little annoying, but it's whatever. Look, the frame rate is just the lag so bad. This guy right here. Let's talk to him.
There's been or a girl. Trouble nearby.
It's a mercenary.
I probably shouldn't tell everyone who asks. This is
important business. Okay. I could save you a lot of trouble.
No, I think I got this one.
Thanks. I kind of want to follow her, but nah. I just noticed how perverted that sounded. Like, you know, I want to follow her to, like, see where she's going to go, you know? Alright, Iverstead. It's Iverstead, right? Kind of burnt right now. The tallest mountain in Skyrim up there. Alright, here's some posts. Where's Iverstead? It's that way. I remember back in the Xbox 360 version, I would get lost going this way because there wasn't that many like signs, and I guess they removed some of them, but this mod adds like all kinds of signs so you know where you're going. It's pretty helpful. But look at the frame rate, guys. The frame rate's bad right now. Like I could notice right now the frame rate's so bad. Like how come Bethesda couldn't fix that, you know? Alright, let's sneak attack this motherfucker right here. Right in the dome, right here. I'm leaving, fuck that. We'll come back from later on. Guys, the frame rate. I'm feeling it right now, guys. It just feels so bad. I don't know if you guys notice it, but if you guys do notice it, you know, mind commenting down below. Because it's so bad right now. But, you know, the game's still playable. It's all good. Look at this world, guys. Like, everything here you could interact with. There's nothing you can't interact with. Oh, I need to make Lydia follow me. Why are you running away, dude? Look, just watch. He's gonna come back for more in a bit. Where is he at? There he is. There. Alright, there's some posts right here. Iverstead. We almost missed it. You see how helpful signs are? If we took the wrong turn, we'd ended up somewhere else. Alright. What the fuck? Also here. I thought like it was just a random post just taking me over a hill or something. You almost missed that turn right there, guys. Now the frame rate feels way better. It feels a lot more smoother now. Just look at the god rays. I don't know if you guys noticed it, but like the lights, like when they go through the trees, you just see them. Like it's like freaking badass. Alright, Iverstead, this way. We almost got lost, guys. We wouldn't have known which way to go. Got these signs right here. Just look at this, guys. Look where we were. Everything looks awesome. There should be a little camp somewhere around here. I always remember there's a little camp around here. The frame rate, I'm starting to feel it. I'm guessing this is the wrong turn. Look at that falling tree, it looks badass. But yeah, this is the wrong turn. I have to go through here. Almost missed it. The world of Skyrim, guys. Look at that. This is like only like, not even 25% of the world. It's like 10. That's how big it is. And there's more. Imagine with the DLCs, there's way more, guys. Way more. Look at this. Look at these dudes. Look at these dudes. Fuck, he took an arrow to the ass. Another arrow to that. Look at that shit. Arrow to. Right, which way are we going? These guys took arrows to the fucking ass. Oh, we're carrying too much. Fuck our lives. Let's drop. Oh, I need to sell these motherfuckers right here. Let's drop the hide. Fuck it. Okay guys, we're not gonna carry any more stuff. We need to sell our stuff. Once we get a house, then we could hoard everything up. And I love hoarding everything up in my house. It's like, all the gems I have, I just like having them right there, you know? And just putting them in like boxes. Like, it just makes me feel rich in Skyrim. I don't know why. It's pretty cool. You guys need to do that. Alright, so what happened right here? Why is it watery? Did we take the wrong turn or? I feel like we did. We took the wrong turn. Look, we need signs, guys. I'm telling you guys, we need signs. This is why we need signs. Alright, let's see if we're going the right way. What the? This thing's whack. We're like kind of far away. What's through here? This little path. I'm guessing it's autumn. Everything's all, you know, in the orange filter. Oh shit. These things are fucking strong, guys. Look, oh fuck. Let's burn this motherfucker up. There we go. Ah, oh, I forgot we're carrying too much. Let's just drop some apparel. Fuck it. We don't need this. Already have one. I'm wearing it right now, and it has an enchantment. Oh, fuck! That saber-tooth cat just killed a Khajiit, which is another cat. Cat versus cat. Pussy versus pussy right here. Alright, let's take... He has skooma. If you guys don't know what skooma is, it's like the drug. Sleeping tree sap? Oh, fuck. Well, it's, skooma is like... Like the weed or the cocaine of Skyrim, guys. It's pretty funny because the cats are always the ones that have it. Like, they bring it from their homeland. I forgot what it's called, but it's called Elsewhere. That's their home, like their homeland. And they bring it from their homeland and they just sell it. They're like little drug dealers. I don't know. It's kind of funny. Look at this, guys. Everything looks so freaking bad. The frame rate right here, I felt it so bad right now. Nah, but the game's still playable. It's all good. Look at this. What's this? I don't know what this is. I don't want to explore it right now. I don't want to get distracted. I'd rather get to Ivory Stead and climb the 7,000 steps. Through up here? Yeah. Alright, let's make our way. Through here. And there's a little rabbit. Start running. I want to get there faster. Alright, we should be somewhere around here. Alright, I think we're here, guys. Are we here? We're here. Thanks to the signs, Iverstead. Anything you can tell me about High Hrothgar?
I heard they lived their entire life without uttering a single word. Can you even imagine?
Crazy.
Greybeards have summoned the Dragonborn to High Hrothgar. Such a thing has not happened for hundreds of years.
Alright, it's pretty dark out right now.
What could it mean? The return of the Dragonborn? And who among us could...
The Dragonborn. Alright, there should be a guy here. I think the 7,000 steps are all the way over here. We need to go this way.
On your way up the 7,000 steps again, Clement?
It's freaking dark. Let me put on my torch. Do we have a torch? Please tell me we have a torch. There we go.
Not today. I'm just not ready to make the climb to High Hrothgar.
Climb High Hrothgar.
Passing through on your way to High Hrothgar. Mostly food supplies like dried fish and salted meats. You know, things that keep fresh for a long time. The Greybeards tend not to get out much, if you catch my meaning. Well, it's kind of an understanding between us. Trouble is, my legs aren't what they used to be.
7,000 steps, guys.
Takes its toll.
I could do it for you.
Really? Well, that would be good. Here, take this bag of supplies. At the top of the steps, you'll see the offering chest. Just leave the bag inside, and you're done. Well, there's the occasional
wolf pack, alright.
But that's all I've ever had to deal with. Other than that, watch your footing. In these wintry conditions, this...
Maybe we shouldn't travel during the night.
What can I do for you on such a fine day? My father taught me an important lesson. He said, Willen, you have the whole world before you. Go out and experience it. Be whatever you want to be.
Okay. Alright. It's not that good traveling at night, so we're going to wait it out until the morning. Let's wait 12 hours. Because traveling at night is pretty bad. We'll travel right now. It's pretty good. Life's pretty good. Let's pop out our spells or hunting bow. Let's pop out our spells. There we go. Dual spells right here. Alright, let's see. The Enchanted Tablet. Before the birth of man, the dragons ruled all Mundus. Their word was the voice. They spoke only for true needs. For the voice could blot out the sky and flood the land. Okay. Alright, let's kill this thing right here. This creature. Nah, I'll just let it live. There's a wolf pack. Damn, get wrecked. We're not carrying anything else. We won't be able to freaking carry any more things. We're carrying too many things right now. 7,000 steps, guys. 7,000. Alright, there's a goat up here. There's two goats. We'll let them live. You know, who cares? Fuck it right now. We'll probably use them for distraction once we see any wolves or something. They're trying to climb the 7,000 steps too. Look at them. Little hell pigs right here. There's a traveler.
Keep an eye out for wolves if you're headed up the path to High Hrothgar. I like to spend time up here, walk the steps, meditate on the emblems.
Cool.
Doesn't hurt when I beg some.
Men were born and spread all over the face of Mundus. The dragons presided over the crawling masses. Men were weak then and had no voice.
Came along the way.
All right, let's make a rope there. The 7,000 steps. I wonder if it actually is 7,000 steps. I feel like they just call it that. I don't really think it's 7,000. Oh shit, another ice wolf. These ones are stronger, guys. But this one's taking hits right here. We're finishing them off though. Let's wait 1 hour. Regain your strength back. We're carrying too much. Oh my gosh. We'll drop these motherfuckers right here. I think we're almost there. We should be almost there. It's fucking long. There's another one right here. It's just a normal wolf this time. Look at the moon of Skyrim right here, the moon. Looks pretty vast, looks way bigger than our moon right here. Yeah, let's keep going. Alright, there's another tablet right here. Oh shit, we are not stealing from charity right here. Whatever it is. The fledging spirits of men were strong in old times, unafraid to war with dragons and their voices, but the dragons only shouted them down and broke their hearts. Alright, that's pretty stupid. There should be more things around here. We are gonna go, we'll just keep on following the path. There should be another tablet around here, I think. Look at the view, guys, look at the view. There should be another tablet around here. I know there is. I think this is the last one though. And you know, a little warning up ahead. There's gonna be a frost troll, if I believe. Yeah, a frost troll up ahead. So watch out for that, guys, if you guys are barely playing this. That thing is strong and will fuck you up. That thing will fuck you up for life. Sometimes I like to sneak up behind it and, you know, just arrow that motherfucker down and just, you know, burn that motherfucker to the ground. But I don't know, guys, he's pretty strong. He's pretty fucking strong. Like, that's the hardest enemy once you start, like, this game. That's the hardest you'll probably encounter. I have some chick meditating here. What are you doing?
Meditating on the emblems.
Every few years.
I make this trip every few years.
Okay.
Until next time.
Kain called on Partherax. I forgot. Partherax? I don't know. Partherax, whatever. Who pitied man together. They taught man to use a voice. The dragon war raged. Dragon against tongue. Pretty detailed. Alright, the cave should be somewhere around here. I know it is. Thing's a bitch to fight. We're gonna use all kinds of poisons against that dude. We're almost there. There it is. There's a little kitty hides in there. We're gonna go slowly. Approach that thing slow. I see it from up here. It's freaking climbing. You see him? Freaking being a little bitch up there. Let's see. Pop out our. He fell down. Hopefully, he takes some damage. He didn't take any damage. Oh shit, fuck that, we're fucked that. Oh my gosh. Oh shit. We are running, guys. We're gonna pop out our fucking spells, fuck that. Oh shit, fuck that. Fuck, that thing's strong, guys. Oh my gosh, let's see. Let's pull out our healing and our so we can run. Oh, he's that one chick freaking at the bottom as a distraction. Where's she at? Fuck, this thing's strong. There's that one chick. Let's go. Fight that fool. Right in the dome. Thanks for the help. Fuck, fucking hell pig right here. Little hell pig. Big hell pig, not little. That thing's fucking huge. Alright, now that's over with. That shit was pretty intense right there. Alright, now we make our way to High Hrothgar. Imagine if the other dude came, he would have been dead, guys. The other dude, the one that asked me to bring the stuff up here, he would have been fucking dead. He would have been smashed by this thing. There's not a chance he would have survived this. Man prevailed, shouting Alduin out of the world, proving for all their voice was strong, although their sacrifices were manyfold. It's like telling some kind of story. Alright, let's go through here. We should almost be there. We should. Let's see. Look at the view, guys, look at the view. Can we see Whiterun from up here? Nah, probably not. Alright, we should almost be there. Alright, there should be another tablet around here now. There should be another tablet. I know it's another tablet. I see it. I see it. It's right here. Alright. With roaring tongues, the Sky Children conquer, founding the first empire with sword and voice, whilst the dragons withdrew from this world. Yep, a little story. Alright, we should almost be there. This thing's long. I can see one more stone tablet over there. And yeah, there's a falling tree, a little mod right there. I don't know if you guys see it. The tongues of the Red Mountain went away humbled. Jürgen Windcaller began his 7-year meditation to understand how strong voices could fail. Okay, it's probably a story of the Greybeards. Little. Oh look, there's Dragon's Reach over there, and there's a freaking Bleak Falls Barrow, and there's Riverwood. It's pretty cool. I didn't like really notice how small they were. They're freaking small, guys. We should be here now. We should. It's been a long journey now. What the fuck? Bruh. We're like so high up. I see it. We're finally here, guys. Nice. Alright. We're almost there. All we need to do now is return the freaking sack. Look how high we are, guys. It's like almost the whole... No, it's like not even half the map of Skyrim right here. Alright, we're finally here. Alright, we're gonna put the bag of supplies that one dude told us right here. We should be in Misk, no? Miscellaneous? Where's the sack at? There it is. Helmet supplies. There we go. And I think we're gonna end our episode right here, guys. So if you guys enjoyed this episode and I didn't bore you guys, leave a like. And if you guys are new, subscribe. And yeah, guys, see you guys in the next video.